Hey guys, it's Andrew here with Cybereview. Welcome back! If you're looking for a unique stand for your iPhone or Android phone that syncs and charges, look no further than the Bobine and Petite Bobine by Fuse Chicken. Let's go ahead and jump right into it. So the Petite and Bobine were a successful Kickstarter project. What makes these stands unique is their flexible cable that allows you to position your Android phone or iPhone however you like, while also syncing and charging the phones. So let's go ahead and see what you get in the box. Now while you guys are watching the unboxings, I wanted to tell you the difference between the Petite and the Bobine. And the only difference is the Petite is 12 inches in length while the is 24. Now, as you can see, I have the iPhone unboxing on the left and the Android on the right. And the difference between the unboxings are the Android version comes with a bunch of adapters depending on what Android phone you may have. It has an adapter that will fit all of them. They also both come with instructions that just tell you the different positions that you can put the phone in on the stand. Now here's what I really like about this stand. It's flexible because of that metal cable, so you can bend it in whatever position you like, depending on your situation. They're also small and portable, so you can take them with you wherever you're going, and they charge and sync. So they're basically everything you need if you're on the go. You need a stand, you need a charge and sync, well, you got it all in one spot. Now the one problem I did find with the stands is that the cable isn't super strong. So if your phone's weight isn't distributed evenly, it has a tendency to tip over on you. So you guys may be wondering, hey, do these stands work with tablets? Well, the shorter answer is no, they don't, and they weren't designed to work with tablets, so don't try it like me because it doesn't work. Now I did try the stands in my car, and it worked okay for me. It took me a little while to get the positioning right so the stand wouldn't shake around a lot. Now for some of you this may work, but for me, I wasn't a big fan of using it in my car. Overall, I really like both stands. They're very unique and very versatile in the different ways you can position your phone. Now if you guys want more information or to purchase a stand, head over to FuseChicken.com. I'll leave a link down in the description and also an annotation on the screen. Right now, you can pick up the Petite Bobine for Android or iPhone for $28, and you can pick up the Bobine for $30. Well, that about wraps it up for my review of the Petite Bobine and the Bobine. I really hope you like these products. I thought it was something unique that I thought you guys would really like to see. Anyway, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe for more upcoming videos, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye-bye.